Right then, today we're looking at a major move in the world of robotics and green tech. Oso Electric Equipment has just acquired Electric Sheep Robotics, the company famous for its AI-powered autonomous mowing robots. Now, before you picture a herd of robots grazing your backyard, let's talk about what this actually means for the future of outdoor work across America. Oso makes cutting-edge electric powertrain systems, and Electric Sheep brings the AI and machine learning brains. Together, they're creating fully autonomous, zero-emission outdoor power equipment, built for serious commercial jobs. Think golf courses, corporate campuses, public parks, and even urban environments where GPS signals struggle. They've already deployed systems in California and Texas, and this merge means we'll soon see smarter, cleaner, and quieter outdoor machines right across the US. For you, whether you run a landscaping business or manage large properties, this could mean less labor costs and more consistency, greener operations with zero exhaust fumes, smarter machines that could learn, plan, and adapt to complex terrains. In short, less mowing, more managing. And don't worry, the robots won't start giving you attitude about the lawn ornaments, at least not yet. But seriously, we're looking at the future where outdoor maintenance is automated, sustainable, and scalable. And the same AI that trims your lawns today could one day help build habitats on Mars. This merge between Oso and Electric Sheep isn't just a business deal. It's a glimpse into how AI, electrification, and robotics are reshaping how we work outdoors. If you want cleaner, quieter, smarter tools that literally work while you sleep, this is the beginning. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robots can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.